creating magic with material for an upcoming quilt show, a high fire rating already for the coastal region, and a bustling tourist season already starting in Victoria.